And then what you then do is you stuff them with seafood stuffing. And you notice that I left a little water in them as I took them out when I was cleaning them to make it as moist as possible. And then what you do is you take a little bit of Worcestershire sauce just to put on top, give a little more flavor.